In this video, you will learn how to do the following within Brightspace. Link a rubric to your graded item. Grade using a rubric for discussions and assignments. And grade using a rubric in the gradebook for manual grade item types. To add a rubric to an assignment, please follow these steps. In the assignment that you are creating or editing, go to the Evaluation and Feedback section. Then select Add Rubric. You will then be prompted to either create a new rubric or attach an existing one. If I attach an existing rubric, I'm prompted to select which rubric I would like to upload. Once I decide which rubric I would like to use, I can select the button that says Add Selected. Now, my rubric is attached to the assignment. Next, I can hit Save and Close to finalize my changes. To attach a rubric to a discussion that you are creating or editing, go to the Assessment tab of the discussion. Then select Add Rubric. Then choose the rubric you would like to add, and select Add Selected. To finalize your changes, hit the Save and Close button. To use your rubric in your evaluation of your assignment or discussion, go to the evaluation area of the assignment or discussion you wish to evaluate. Once in this area, select the rubric to the right of your screen. Once selected, you can hover over different sections of the criteria to determine which score you would like to give your student. Once selected, click the score you would like to give the student. And once all of your scores are added up, you will see that in the overall score field. Your overall grade will also be automatically updated. Then you can provide your feedback and select the Publish button to publish your evaluation or the Save Draft button to save your evaluation but release it at a later date. To attach a rubric to a manual grade item that you created in your gradebook, go to the grade item that you are creating and scroll down until you see Rubrics. Then select Add Rubric. Select the rubric you wish to use, and select Add Selected. Then hit the Save and Close button. When you are ready to grade your manual grade item using a rubric, go to the Enter Grades field for the grade item and find the column that says Assessment. Click the icon under the Assessment column in the same row as the student that you wish to evaluate. Then read the criteria for each section of your rubric and decide which score you would like to give a student by clicking on the applicable area. Once you have selected your scores, the overall score will be automatically calculated. Then you can select either Publish or Save Draft to finish your evaluation. Then your score will automatically be calculated in the grade column. To finish, you can choose the Save and Close button or the Save button. Thank you for watching. For more information on grading within Brightspace, Check out the link in the description of this video.